We are live again for the third MotoGP free practice session. Remember that the riders who have recorded the 10 best times over the first three rounds will pass directly to the second qualifying session. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll make the difference on the track. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Here's the final ranking screen of this third session of free practice. Let's take a look at the names of the riders who managed to record the best times.